Well, the Kiel Opera House is where St. Louisans of a certain age saw everyone from Sammy Davis to Frank Sinatra, the Rolling Stones to Ray Charles. Well, it closed in 1991, and today work finally began to restore and reopen the landmark. Fox News' Charles Jaco has details and controversy surrounding the reopening. Charles?
A little bit of controversy, Shirley. You might remember the group Civic Progress. Well, they promised to renovate the Kiel Opera House as part of the deal to build the arena, now known as the Scott Trade Center, back in 1994, but they later refused. The city stepped in, and now a combination of tax breaks and private developers may be repairing that broken promise. Hundreds of artists have played here, but one gig is the most famous. June 1965, Sinatra and the Rat Pack perform a benefit at the Kiel Opera House. By 2011, the music could be back. $27 million in federal, state, and city tax credits are part of the $78 million redevelopment package led by blues owner Dave Checkitz, who happens to bring more than money.
The other advantage to the Checkitz group is that they have their own production company. I think it's called Running Subway, and they produce their own shows like The Grinch Stole Christmas, which is the longest running something or other, you know, up in New York.
They just don't.
But a local producer of long running something or others is none too happy that tax money is not only going to a competing venue, but indirectly to a competing production company.
We do have a problem with the subsidy. You know, at a time when the city can't even balance their budget, they're $46 million in a hole, they're taking $1.5 million to $2 million a year in amusement taxes and saying, we're going to put this towards the venue. And the second part of that is a venue that's not needed.
If you look at many other cities throughout the country, many cities have theater districts. They don't just have one theater that's got kind of a corner on the market.
Fair or not, those subsidies are in place and work started opening night sometime in late 2011. Now, the new Kiel Opera House will include a 3,600-seat main theater and at least one smaller theater to be used by local nonprofit theater groups. Charles Jaco, Fox 2 News.